Deadlands are aptly named.
I didn't realize they were this close.
No wonder their crops are failing. The blight is leaching the ether from the soil. And when the last drop is drained, their fields will turn to this. No plants. No animals. No life.
And no monsters. I suppose that's one small mercy.
We won't be able to use any magic here.
Another thing to worry about. As if the absence of ether didn't cause enough problems.
Take away the lad's life force, and problems are all that's left.
I can hardly imagine what this place used to look like before the blight took it.
I remember. It was beautiful.
Come on, Clive. It's time to discover the truth. It's almost as if time had stood still.
I suppose no one had any cause to return here. No. It's just as I left it. Have a look around. Could I have done this?
Could anyone? What is it, Torgal? Clive!
That's him. He's the only one who can tell me what happened. I have to know. Where is he?
Nowhere to be seen.
Damn it! He's like a bloody eel.
What is this place, anyway? Some sort of shrine?
Oh, sorry. You've never been here before. This is the Hall of the Gate.
The Gate?
It's a relic of the Fallen. Only the Phoenix's dominant can open it.
Hence the castle's name. This was where Joshua was supposed to...
Yes. He would have stepped through this door the next morning and listened to the words of our ancestors.
Would you have gone with him?
No. The apodotry is holy ground. None but the dominant may enter. I and the other shields would have stood guard here and prayed for my brother's safe return. Where the hell did he go?
Perhaps he went inside.
He couldn't have. He'd need the power of the Phoenix.
Are you sure about this?
Nevermore.
Another gate. Let's see if this one opens.
Call it a ruin. It's perfect. Like it was built yesterday.
Have you ever seen anything like this?
Usual. How can these things still function?
How can any of this? This must be what the fallen ruins were like before they fell.
Like it could take a beating.
Then let's give it one.
Man and leave.
Thank you.
Would Joshua have had to run this gauntlet too?
No. At least not that I ever heard about. I imagine the Phoenix would receive a warmer welcome.
Here we go again. Where will we end up this time?
Surrounded by contraptions hell-bent on murdering us, I expect. Could the Hooded Man really have taken this path?
We won't know until we've followed it all the way to the end. Come on, let's keep looking.
Back. It's over.
Look out! There's more of them. Like this.
Seems the feeling's mutual.
Thank you.
for long, and is it? With me.
Garuda, lend me your hand.
It's done.
What are these creatures? And why do they keep attacking us?
They're probably asking themselves the same thing. We're the ones trespassing here. They're just protecting their home. Jill, look.
Is that some kind of mural?
It's worth a closer look, whatever it is.
It would seem this place holds even more secrets than we thought. Something.
So, it isn't a dead end after all.
Apparently not.
Seems to lead to this room.
And look what's in it. How old do you suppose this is? 1,000 years? More?
I don't know. I've never seen anything like it before. Who is that in the middle, do you think? Some sort of god.
You're him. The second dominant of fire. Who are you? I'm back.
Joshua chose me to be his shield. He gave me his blessing and asked me to keep him safe. I should have protected him that day. It was my duty. Joshua died. I killed him.
And I blamed another for what I did. To spare myself the guilt.
I feared that by accepting it, I would lose what little was left of me.
So I ran. From everything.
And now? Are you ready to accept the truth?
I am. I know it won't be easy, but it's what I must do. So that Joshua's soul can finally rest in peace.
Yeah!
staring right at you. Come on, Clive. Face your fears.
Yeah. Show yourself, you freak.